aspect of things, Isabella Weems was 14 years old when she wanted the car for her birthday when she turned 16. But her parents told her she had to work and get her own money to get a car. So she started up a business and it grew, now coming in a net income of $250 million. It's a jewelry business called Origami Owl, which makes custom jewelry, and she's only at the age of 16, has already generated $24 million in revenue in 2012.